In this episode of The Gay Bear, I'm going to be talking about the recent strange adverts that I've been receiving on Grindr and how they're trying to convince me to chat to ladies online or find ladies in my local area. In the past, I paid for Grindr and my subscription recently came to an end, and I was startled or gobsmacked by the amount of adverts that I've been bombarded with. I get all types of adverts. Ads about sending money internationally, ads for stupid annoying puzzle games that I can't figure out how to get out of, and I would never play the puzzle game anyway. However, by far, the most useless ad that I have been receiving has been ads to download, install dating apps for the chance to talk to, chat with, meet up with ladies internationally or within my local area. Now, I'm not the only one. I've spoken to friends of mine and we've all been receiving the same ads. So, that begs the question, why is Grindr trying to get its gay clientele to chat with, go on dates with, or meet up with, or whatever, with members of the opposite sex? It doesn't seem like a very sound business idea. And I'm not joking. Have a look at this screencast. So, you can tell that this is a Grindr session, and I am thrown into an advert with ladies wiggling and jiggling their parts at me seductively, and I'm like, sisters, you are barking up the wrong tree with this one. Like, whoever's dealing with the ads at Grindr, they need to be dragged into a meeting. I mean, really, who within Grindr are these ads trying to attract? Okay, look, let's have a look at this company's website. This company, Layla, have live video chats, free matching, chat with real people, meet people, play exciting games, group voice chats, meet new friends, chat with real people, free matching, live video chats. Okay, so don't want a video chat with her, wouldn't mind to video chat with him, but only if he specifically wanted me to be his daddy. Why is Grindr trying to advertise this to their clients? That's like a Ford commercial advertising Chrysler. This is ridiculous. Who exactly are they trying to appeal to? Hi there. I just wanted to interrupt myself for a moment because I wanted to bring you all a special announcement. Whew. I've decided to start a new period of my life. I've wanted for a long time to get myself involved in the gay adult industry. So that's right, I've decided to make a different type of video as well. I was recently given the opportunity by a couple of very hot Spanish guys who contacted me to work on a project, or two, or three, or 10. However, I have decided not to stop there, and I plan to continue after I finish working with these hot guys and work with other hot guys as well. So, for this reason, this is why I'm in the gym on my farm every single day, trying to become a big, rough, tough, dominant daddy bear. Now, under the YouTube guidelines, I'm not allowed to link to any adult content, and honestly, at this time, we're just writing and recording. But there is a waiting list that you can join, so you can see the projects when they're finished. So if you've ever wondered what I've got going on down below, or if you ever thought I was hot and wanted to see more, I suggest you visit my website at thegaybear.com/waiting. So that's gaybear.com/#, if you're in America, waiting. And that will take you directly to a form to fill in. So, the form is really easy to complete. It's literally 3 questions and it only takes 10 seconds. Once you've completed it and submitted it, about a week later, you'll start to receive email updates from me on the projects I'm working on, who I'm going to be working with, projects I'm working on in the future, and I'll be asking you your opinion and getting suggestions of what you would like to see. Plus, there's going to be some additional free tips and bits for you to sink your teeth into. So, once again, if you've ever wondered what I've got packing down below, or if you've ever wanted to see more of me, I suggest that you visit thegaybear.com forward slash
pound sign, waiting, all in lowercase. Take 10 seconds, fill in the form, and I will definitely keep you up to date. Okay, now back to the main event. Wow.
So here's another one. Now, I didn't manage to screen record this when I saw this ad, but it's pretty much exactly the same thing. It's a dating app that's primarily aimed at straight guys. And again, like, let's have a look at the website for this. AR chat and play. It's very pink. It's very girly. Okay, let's have a look at the pictures and see what kind of services they offer. So you can connect and interact with interesting friends, share moments and have fun, engage and interact. Real-time translation, so it's for chatting to people internationally. Beauty filters, well, I need some beauty filters to be perfectly honest. And privacy and security. But this is like, the majority of this is like beautiful ladies. Obviously designed to appeal to straight men. Why is this being advertised on a gay dating / hookup app? This is crazy.
So it's pretty obvious to see that whoever's supposed to be doing the ads or dealing with promotions or whatever at Grindr is totally asleep at the wheel. I, as I said, used to pay for Grindr. I let my subscription run out. And I've just been shocked at how many ads I've received from, like, transferring money abroad, games, like puzzle games, and I can't get out of the ads. Like, the ads, like, take 2 minutes. Honestly, at the moment, this is the way I'm working around it. I have one phone with Grindr and another phone with Grindr, and then when I end up with one that has like a 2 minute ad to watch, I just flip over and use the other one and continue my conversation. So yeah, I don't know. Am I the only one who's been experiencing this? Is everybody experiencing this? Is everybody getting like ridiculous amounts of ads? Is everybody else getting ads about taking ladies out on dates or chatting to them internationally or anything like that? Or is it just literally me and my friends in this area? I'd love to know. Leave me a comment down below. I may even tag Grindr in on this video. I'm gonna do another video about Grindr as well, because Grindr just seems to become, in my personal opinion, that's a good disclaimer, in my personal opinion, Grindr's becoming like a massive buggy mess. Like, when I try to reply to people, the keyboard freezes, and actually, so I get stuck in ads I can't get out of, the keyboard freezes. I'm just getting bombarded with ads all the time. And then I thought it was this phone. Honestly, I thought it was this phone, and like I would get, like I'd be trying to reply to someone and the keyboard would freeze. And I was like, okay, so obviously this phone's like 6 years old, I'll just go out and buy a new one. Went out, bought a brand new phone, I get exactly the same bugs. So yeah, again, is it only me that's experiencing this from Grindr, or is this everybody? Am I like a special case or not? I would love to know. Leave me a comment down below and I will see you in my next video. Have a great weekend, have a great week, or wherever you are and or whatever time you're watching this. And most important thing of all, have some That was supposed to be have some fantastic bear kisses, but that didn't. Yeah. Mwah. Bear kisses. Or na 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 na, as it just came out.